What is going on, guys? It is Noalgy here, bringing you back another WWE Supercard video. If you guys do go on to enjoy today's video, be sure to slap it up with a huge like and maybe subscribe to my channel if you guys are new. That absolutely means the world to me. But I just wanted to show you guys what we got today in the new update for WWE Supercard. So anyways, guys, the first thing I wanted to talk about in this video is Team Battleground. We just received this new game mode today for Supercard, and I'm currently in the prep phase. It's basically a team versus team event, and basically you keep getting these charges off the draft board, and you can keep using these charges to level up your card, and then once the prep phase is done and over with, you guys will then move on into the attack phase. As you guys can see, I have 20 hours, 11 minutes, and 7 seconds until the prep phase is over. So you guys want to, you know, accumulate these charges by picking these off the draft board. You guys could level up your superstars with these. So I'm going to level these up right now. Okay, so that's all done and over with. And basically, what else we got is a brand new cleaner layout for the dashboard of Supercard. So if you click on this tab here at the top of the screen where it says your username, mine's Marky3269, but if you click on that, it's going to take you into the screen here where you can access a lot of different things, and it's very easy to use, which is really nice. It will tell you what team you're on, what rank you are, what tier you're in, how many wins and losses you have. You guys could adjust your attitudes and edit them. You guys could set your card back. You guys could even edit your team cards from inside of here. It tells you your current Rumble points, your current rank points, your best Rumble standing, your best rank standing, player ID, this and that. But you guys can access a lot of different things from inside of this page, so it's a lot more easier to use this new layout. And you guys could even check your ladder rewards by clicking on that ladder there at the top. So that's really cool. And then you guys could even, oops, I backed out. You guys could even click on your login bonus thing here. And as you guys can see here, at 5 days, you guys will receive 1 male Survivor to WrestleMania card and 5 draft picks. And then if we go to 10 days, you guys will receive 1 male WrestleMania to SummerSlam card, and then 1 support to Epic, or 1 support Epic to Legendary, plus 50 credits. If you guys then move on to 15 days, you guys will receive 1 male SummerSlam to Harden card, and then 1 enhancement Legendary to Survivor card, along with 100 credits. And then if you guys go into 21 days, you guys will receive 1 male Harden to Elite, 1 support Legendary to Survivor, and then 150 credits. And then you guys at 28 days will receive 1 male Elite to Ultimate, and then 1 enhancement Survivor to WrestleMania, plus 200 credits. So that's a lot different than how it used to be with the login rewards. So that's really cool. I really do like this new system that they have. But that's going to be it for this update, guys. There's not really too much more to talk about besides the new Team Battleground game mode and then the cleaner dashboard that they did for Supercard, but it is a pretty cool update nonetheless. But let me know what you guys think about it down in the comment section below. And if you guys did enjoy this video, hit it with a like and subscribe if you guys are new. But thank you guys so much for watching. I'm Noalgy, and I'm out.